Hi guys, this is Rio speaking. In today's video, I'm going to explain two knobs which can create headache. You know, nobody wants to get headache, but somehow people get it. And this is one reason people get headache. Let's get started. The first knob I want to talk about is from backside of your head. This knob is called Greateroccipital knob. Greateroccipital nerve. It is from cervical 2, C2, C1, C2. You don't see the cervical spines, but let's imagine you have cervical spines here, C1, C2. Greateroccipital nerve is from C2 and go to posterior, then go up to your back side of your head and go all the way up to top of your head. It's like running like this, from posterior part, then go up, 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 here. When people have a migraine from back of their head and it's kind of painful, most likely your greateroccipital nerve is pinched, crunched, or impingement. So this greateroccipital nerve is very important. Sometimes people go to a chiropractic or massage and heavy movement or heavy massage around the back of your head. It is not very safe way to treat nerves, especially this area is very sensitive, like C1, C2 and occipital area. There's so many important muscles and nerves running here. So personally, I avoid giving heavy work here. So how do I treat? My way is very soft, especially treating nerve is very soft. Anyway, greateroccipital nerve, very important for headache, back of your head. The one more nerve is actually from front, from here, and it penetrates here and go up, 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 up. Remember, greateroccipital nerve is from posterior side of your head. And this nerve is from front side. What's the name of this nerve? This nerve is called supratrochlear nerve. This is actually from trigeminal nerve, especially trigeminal nerve 1, ophthalmic nerve. I say it again. This nerve is from trigeminal nerve, cranial nerve number 5, trigeminal nerve, ophthalmic nerve. Ophthalmic nerve is trigeminal nerve number 1. Then from ophthalmic nerve, this supratrochlear nerve running like this. So again, greateroccipital nerve from back of your head going up, supratrochlear nerve from front going up like that. This is like meeting point of two nerves on top of your head. So I say these two nerves connect here. So what happens if greateroccipital nerve got impingement? It can affect on the supratrochlear nerve as well, right? It's like that. Greateroccipital nerve, supratrochlear nerve. If greateroccipital nerve got impingement, this can send information to supratrochlear nerve. If supratrochlear nerve got impingement, this can affect greateroccipital nerve. So, vice versa, if you got a headache on the back of your head, you could have the pain around eye. Why? Because the supratrochlear nerve or ophthalmic nerve is a sensation for this head area or eye area. This nerve controls the sensation around here. So, if supratrochlear nerve got impingement, you could have pain around here or eye. So, again, greateroccipital nerve, supratrochlear nerve. So these two nerves are connected. One more fun fact. Supratrochlear nerve, especially I say this is ophthalmic nerve, trigeminal nerve number 1. This ophthalmic nerve actually innervates dura mater. Dura mater is a membrane which covers brain and inside of cranium. What's the matter of dura mater and ophthalmic nerve? Ophthalmic nerve innervates dura mater. Dura mater is inside of your head. So if trigeminal nerve, ophthalmic nerve, got impingement or got tightness or trauma, head injury, car accident, it could create headache. Why? Because ophthalmic nerve innervates dura mater. Dura mater is inside of your head. For review, greater occipital nerve running like this. Supratrochlear nerve from ophthalmic nerve, from trigeminal nerve, they're kind of meeting right here. So if one of these two nerves got impingement, got tightness or trauma, either one can affect the other one. Greater occipital nerve to supratrochlear nerve. Supratrochlear nerve to greater occipital nerve. This connection is very important. At last, ophthalmic nerve innervates dura mater. So this connection is also important for headache. So this is today's video. If you liked this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. See you in next video.